Priscilla, Vodafone, Anaman, Yasaba, there will be a Sajibia. Also, the Emperor, who knew? My mommy, you know, say, right, you're funny, crazy. Oh, can you cry that? You know what we just say, yeah, it is one of the two Democrats, Priscilla, you're crying with Hammer on the new crusading guide say, court orders joiner of Beth Fee Hagan and Co. in Lands Commission case and implement procedures to audit IT system. Dr. Njibo Siakon to auditors, big one. 11 deputy ministers approved by Parliament with the Minister of State. And Doma East MP lost government over moves to revive Tor. Lands Minister commends Ghanaians for promoting Green Ghana projects. The new crusading guide on Osuasa Modiaba.
The Ghanaian Times no et was so na Ghanaian Times e kraso for was sharp on with them some so memo or kwakwadima menu assembly no agenda 111 project my own say a fear chair munto abodi bi na ne say
BC
hospitals or hani dubako
okay
what you say emu dia senum 35 ebe abesha sie
oh wow
na che say mampani asema o kan ye no
okay
o besha sie di so
okay
ntie no ho asem na so afoe da ha o say agenda 111 project work on 35 hospitals start in next month in fulfillment of the president's promise last year ntie eno wa ha Bleku so see defense project to begin by end of this year. Enti Bleku so no, eye kura wo framantem ho ba bi no che se first year se se wo to defa epone ho se ne be ya. Omanfo atete ben ho no for how men won. And also wo ba be chance e wo Ketu South and Potemo. Enti there upo so wa ha na no so wa ha. Parliament approves first batch of deputy ministerial nominees. Bakon so ne 9.9 million workers without insurance. Pension into your chest say a nipper 9.9 and now one more or may more one more year, my phone so one more need insurance and a pension also and total honor one more come where you're Ghanaian Times there
about center spread of the Daily Guide. My good friend Kofi Ado Ejekum Entrepreneurs Foundation honors Kofi Ado Ejekum and Irejekum correlations and then. Another one here says that the front page, 12 deputy ministers approved and Agrada convicted, fined 36,000 Ghana Cedi. And the big one, court, appeals court bounces Upuni and Agongo. And GAF, Ghana Armed Forces request new presidential aircraft. And once them, and the Daily Guide so Eddie Aban.
The Chronicle also dear no asam kese pa obo ho de ro ne de ya sentimentum KM atena kese no
eh
na de wo kafa ho ne se auditors report reveals more rots at KM officials now sitting on tenterhooks okay anano no a obi e bi ne kosi se enko bi sa wasem pa o ene oni obi sia e bi sa mo wasem pa enti eno ho asem bi e masasi enti Chronicle ebo ho de room National Security Operative granted 800k cedis bail to illegal mining
enti
mi jidi enti eno ho asem no 800k ne ye e de k ne ka ho na je sa he no 800,000 okay Eti Agrada de ne so aha na Jamestown killing police making major inroads. Well, crach no na. Ojina he ya waje the late title inti.
Chronicle, trust them
no. Ene be bi odeba ye ne ye Psalm 40 verse 3. They have all turned aside. Together they have become corrupt. Omu nyina mane. Ti omu nyina corrupt. Corrupt and then engineer. The money now pro. Okay. The money now money. The money now pro. By the money and pro.
So, well, as Professor Ike, why can't I hear advocacy with him? Kejua Nankasa.
Oh, okay. Keta Wesse.
And then Kejua, President, who's he? Okay. Because I say in the Beverly Commission, only Beverly, how many times? Kejua Nankasa. Beautiful, handsome.
And you can do some part.